with that candy order, I thought that this was 100 grams. So, after I put it on the scale, I thought it was, and it was actually exactly 100 grams. I'm not even kidding. And I want to protect that whole thing, the mold, because I don't want to ruin it. And it would be a load of candy for one day. So I'm going to be saving that for later. What a wonder that was.